Penny changing up in the teeth of all this noise. The three-step drop, slant, got it. To the 47.
About Mario Manningham's knee. I think he's healthy. And Chad Penny checked to that quick slant.
They're going to keep it airborne. They think they can do business against this secondary. Another first and 10 into the teeth of a tough defense. Penny again, slant, got it, reaching for the end zone.
His motion and he's being very comfortable.
And when he sees Antonio Pittman one-on-one with Mario Manningham, that's where he's checking and that's where he's going.
Well, you had Antonio Smith to the outside and he hit the vertical seam. Nice throw.
They come back with the running back. Michigan strikes first. Here's a second and 8. Rolling to the right. A strike to Ginn for the first. 3rd and 16. Here comes the blitz. Engelman trying to get there. Caught. First down. It's
good job of protection right here. Michigan comes with the safety blitz, allows Troy Smith enough time. And right here, a great throw to Roy Hall. They beat Johnny.
Empty set.
Throws for a wide open touchdown at its 2nd and 4. And a spinning, no breaking three. Headed for the end zone. Chris Wells.
Rashawn Crable from the outside. Boom, right there. Would love to have a chance back at this play because he could have had Beanie Wells tackled for a loss, but he's able to get through that initial contact, and then it was just a big hole that opened up through the middle of that Michigan defense. And how about the speed, Coach, that he showed in the open field for a big man?
And that's what surprises me at 204.
And the backfield. Wolverine show blitz. They're coming, and Smith eludes it. And on a comeback route, receiver was left standing for Obiskey into the middle of the field. What a play.
And right here, Troy Smith explains what I mean about that, Kirk.
Well, this is good. Great job of not only Troy Smith buying time to get outside of the pocket, but what you can't see here is Brian Robiskie adjusting, coming back to the ball. The near receiver, anytime your quarterback breaks out to the outside, you've got to come back to the ball and a scramble draw to help him. Robiskie, for a young receiver, great instincts there.
And Leon Hall missed a tackle. And Pittman now daylight.
The NFL coaching for a long time. He's now receiver coach for the Cleveland Browns.
Second down, powering ahead. Great fake. Wide open. Ginn. Touchdown, Ohio State. And it was off a beautiful.
It sounded pretty good game. And Wells, the safety and the linebackers came up. Ryan Mundy gets out of position. They worked on this play, I'm sure, all week in practice. Teddy Ginn one-on-one for the touchdown.
And you better bump Ted Ginn at the line of scrimmage. You let him off, I don't care.
It's a huge drive for Chad Henne, I think, in this offense to get their confidence back.
Much more pressure on Manningham. Here's a hole now for Hart. Hart breaks into the middle. And he's
mid-feet to the bread and butter. We keep talking about how important it is for them to throw the ball, but boy, what a cut by Mike Hart. You want to know why Mike Hart's one of the best backs? Yep, number one in the country coming into the game.
2nd and 20. Got his man down the sideline. Touchdown. They put it in the head. In the teeth of 100,000. First down, and Hart breaks free. One man to beat, and he pushes him.
Of this one, because watch the fullback, Olivo, right there. A great block on Brandon Mitchell, the safety up in the box. That is Bo Schembechler isolation football, Brent.
And Bo would also love his left tackle, Jake Long, and the way he took control of Golston, turned his body out and opened that hole.
First down, come right back with the running play. To
see who the better man is.
On the 1st and goal, Hart touchdown down Michigan. Call your friends, folks. Call. With White leading the way, breaking free again. Touchdown, Ohio State. This time, It's Antonio.
First of all, Steve Rearing, number 71, comes around on the power play and gets a block. Keep in mind, this is the number one rush defense in all of college football. Once they crease the line of scrimmage, you see number 22, Jamar Adams, the safety, up so close. There's no one in the second level of defense. And once Kirky broke the line of scrimmage, he was gone.
Well, it was about speed and acceleration. Once
Buckeye defense coming up. Into the teeth of the crowd, the closed in. End around, Preston trying to get free, needs a block. End zone, reaches, touchdown, Michigan.
What great speed coming around the edge. Jay Richardson had no chance to get to him, and the acceleration that he has allows him to get across the goal line and into the end zone.
And I do see, you see the right knee down, but I think that ball was extended to break the plane of that goal line right there.
What did we just talk about?
Second and six.
They're blitzing it, playing man.
Strike. Again, spins around to the outside. National championship game. First down and 10. And a great fake again by Smith as he hands it off. It's like a draw play. Here's Pittman. Daylight sideline. Finally push. Work on the clock. He's going to fire for it. End zone. Got it. Jimmy Haycock keeps fresh defensive linemen on the field. There's Manningham, and that's a first down at midfield. And that, and he can throw this one. Beautiful throw. And hanging on is Andrew, still ahead of us. Second and four. Firing, diving. Away from the pressure, still has to throw, and does. Complete, touchdown, Michigan. Throws for it, and he's got it.